This is the squat get up. So holding the squat position like so, hands out, go down like so, back up, down like so, back up. Then make sure you're transitioning into different sides. So in this case, I went down with my right, back up with the right, down with my left, back up with the left. And that's the squat get-ups.